But I've learned two important things from my time serving as your governor. One, I can't be something I'm not. And two, getting things done isn't about yelling into a camera or regurgitating sound bites free of substance. The campaign trail is littered with candidates disguised as television critics, politicians echoing poll-tested pablum. But leadership is something far different. It's about telling people what they want to hear, not what they want to hear, but what they must hear. Yes. It's not about saying the right thing, but doing the right thing. Yes. It's not about tearing people down, but bringing people together. I will do everything in my power to win this race, but there's some things I'm not willing to do. I will not compromise on my principles. I will not trade in an optimistic outlook to put on the cloak of an angry agitator. And I will not make anyone feel small so I can feel big. Americans are looking for a president, not a pundit, a leader, not a protester. For 7.5 years, we've been led by a cynic in chief. It's time we elected a commander in chief.